got a text message from my girlfriend, and I looked down, read it, swerved in the other lane and crashed. I looked down, and lives were ruined that day. 17-year-old kid, I ruined his life. I've lost my kid. I've lost almost 4 years of my life. Texting and driving is playing Russian roulette. It's not if, it's when.